Hi friends, we are discussing our module 3, that is evolution. Today my topic of discussion is too much interesting. So we are going to discuss what is sexual selection. Sexual selection, it is also called as reproductive selection. Okay, so let us start with the introductory part. As always, sexual selection, it is a mode of natural selection where member of one biological sex choose mate of the other sex to mate with and to compete with member of the same sex for access to members of the opposite sex. Mating with the same sex, it is known as intrasexual selection. Okay, members of the opposite sex means intersexual and intrasexual, they both are vice versa to each other. The advantage which certain individuals have over other individuals of the same sex and species solely in respect to reproduction. So, sexual selection, it operates in the organism which are produced by sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction, what happens basically? There will be homologous recombination or the Mendel's law of independent assortment, it would follow. And there will be fusion of gametes. Means diploid, ploidy levy will be diploid always, and there will be formation of gametes also. So what according to sexual selection, selection for trait that increases mating success rather than survival. Here natural selection, earlier we have discussed natural selection that basically focuses on survival, but sexual selection, it focuses on mating success or reproductive success. And sexual selection leads to reproductive fitness. It is a strong selection force which is offered by either male or female, which are less in number. So sexual selection, it may be categorized into two groups, intrasexual and intersexual. So what is the definition? Again, a trait that increases mating success. Example is bright coloring or large antlers. There are two types, intrasexual selection and intersexual selection. What happens in intra? Competition among males. It is more common among male. Here, in intrasexual selection, competition and then selection. Male first compete for the resource and then there will be selection. What happens in intersexual selection? Male displays certain traits to females. Mating can have an important effect on the evolution of the population. It occurs due to higher cost of reproduction for females. Males produce many sperm continuously and females are limited in the number of offspring they can produce. This is the type of sexual selection. This is the comparative view. As I earlier told you that intrasexual, it leads to sexual dimorphism. Okay. Male and female, they are easily characterized or distinguished, usually in males. And intra means interaction between member of one sex, compete to each other for opportunity to mate with individuals of other sex. Or in one line, you can say there will be first competition and then selection. What happens in intersexual? Individuals of one sex, usually female, select among individuals of other sex as mate. Less sexual dimorphism, example is peacock and peahen. It usually occurs in females. So peahen, it prefer to peacock which have more spots. Why peacock with more spots? Because interaction between male and female will be there. That is the mate choice. And definitely there will be some benefits of the mate choice, that is the increased reproductive success. And mate choice, it may be direct benefit or indirect benefit. And what happens in direct benefit? Caring of the offspring. Sometimes no caring, but they maintain territory. They provide food, nesting site and prevent from predators also. What happens in indirect benefit? Select the male with the long tail, more healthy, more fit. And Zahavi's handicap hypothesis is that female ensure that her offspring receive more qualitative gene. That is the long tail of peacock. So this is the comparative view of two types of selection, that is the natural selection and sexual selection. Here T is missing. sorry for this spelling mistake. So types of selection is natural selection favors trait that enhance survival. Main focus is on survival, production of the young, etc. And sexual selection favors trait that enhance ability to mate. These traits may lead to lower individual survival, a subset of natural selection that acts through inter and intrasexual interactions. So, or you can say that natural selection, it operates on both sex, but sexual selection, it operates on one sex. And sexual selection, it is always related to reproduction, but natural selection always related to survival. During the course of evolution, one sex, either male or female, gain active role, while the other remains passive role. Okay, this is all about the sexual selection. Friends, I want to know one thing more. How you feel about the videos? You feel more comfortable, or these videos are more understandable through these PowerPoint presentations, or the videos which I was giving earlier through whiteboard? So please write me in comment box what are your views about the videos, which type of videos you people prefer and you feel comfortable in understanding, because understanding is my main aim, my main objective of uploading these YouTube videos is making biology easy on your fingertips. So that is why I'm only basically I am focusing on key points only. Problem solving for problem solving sessions, you can join me online. So many problems, questions, and more detailed discussion if you want, you can join me for online classes. Through these videos, I can give only the basic or the key points related to the competitive exams. So friends, please, this is my request. Please try to write in my comment box in the videos which type of videos you people want from me, either through the whiteboard or through the presentations. So thank you friends. If you like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, please subscribe to my channel. I hope we will meet soon. Thank you friends. Bye bye.